Why don't we believe the pain of lupus is real? Maybe because most of its victims are women.